against all the evil that hell can conjure. All the wickedness that mankind can produce, we will send unto them. Only you. Rip and tear until it is done.
I have located the priest's signal. I will mark it on your HUD.
UAC would like to thank you for your support during this.
Nearby. She is inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD. The gathering of hell priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility. battery can be used to provide additional power to your ship. Several modules remain unused. Finding more batteries will enable you to utilize the full functions of your command station. Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward. life signal is nearby. The extraction point has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD. Several areas locked off due to power constraints. Once power has been restored, you will be able to access the entire ship. Sentinel energy levels rising. Re-establishing power to core and supplementary systems. Ice bomb modification to your equipment launcher has been completed. Once fired, the bomb will douse nearby enemies in freezing gases. You'll have to manually toggle the launcher to fire either ice bombs or frag grenades. Is somewhere in this facility. I cannot pinpoint his exact location at this time.
Welcome, sir. Is my time at an end? Let's see if you're strong enough to survive this cursed city.
Advised.
The beast draws near to me, my brothers and sisters, but he is weak. Your hate must match his will. Only then will you be truly safe. In his destruction. The myth of the Slayer's strength is exposed now to us. Can you see it, brothers? He has lost the resolve to continue. Eat his soul. I must survive this. Protect me in my time of need, and you will secure your place in the new world.
Your shotgun is nearby. A relic from your past. The priests have kept it hidden from you in this remote location.
Attention, all mortally challenged personnel. The Slayer is inside the facility. Please proceed with aggression. survive.
do not fear you. This match is not won yet. Come find me, Slayer. I will be waiting.
Signal now. Stable now, and his guardian is somewhere in the facility ahead.
Was it not the Slayer who brought the demons to us? The Corn Maker has you to thank for the gift of Argent energy. It is you who are responsible for your people's suffering.
Thank you.
nearby. This is the site where the invasion began, the oldest and most corrupted location on the planet. The Ark fought hard, but they were eventually driven out by the demons.
Find them.
Sometimes evolution just needs a little push.
The heart of the nest. It has taken root in the facility's main power generator. Reactivating the generator will destroy the nest. Access to the heart chamber. State. Two nearby control terminals will need to be manually activated to restore full power. Unlocking the left terminal room now. Power has been restored. The second control terminal still requires activation to destroy the nest. I'm unable to open the door to the second terminal at this time. You'll need to find an alternate route.
Do not run from our orbit.
Thank you.
modified barrier has opened. This air shaft will provide access to the generator's control terminal. The generator is now at full power. You can now use the main console to destroy the heart. Exit portal.
Warning. Main generator overload. I repeat, main generator overload. Please proceed to the nearest emergency exit. This facility will self-destruct shortly. Please save your work and walk calmly to the nearest exit.
Location remains unknown. The demonic consumption of Earth will not be stopped until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed. We will require assistance in order to locate the final hell priest. I believe Dr. Aiden can help us with our search. I will calibrate the port. The Ark's command station. Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus was
good
once
news
the headquarters
for the
of the
faithful.
Resistance.
This area is no longer secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect.
Headquarters is under attack.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson, log entry 004. 2163. Maybe he is a god. presence. The will to persevere, to overcome that which would threaten our survival.
No one is born a sinner. You have to work hard to achieve success.
Thank you.
trans-dimensional friends shall not walk on tainted ground. Earth must be cleansed.
Thank you.
chased after the Lady Richardson. Log entry 006 from 908.
UAC is your duty. To suffer for the UAC is a privilege.
Thank you. Not my best arc. Complex.
Show a maintenance hatch on the bridge.
BFG 10,000 is firing.
Escape pods to get down to the Mars core, but we have no way for it to get here.
Jessica in HR. Now for the UAC Mortally Challenged Blood Drive. Be generous. Give your blood. Give all.
Thank you.
Slayer.
The lost city of the bear. This was before your time with the Sentinels. The slipgate will take you to Sentinels.
Thank you.
Crucible is still embedded in the Titan that attacked this Sentinel city. Your first battle against the demons in this world, where the legend of the Slayer began. It is written that your hatred for the demons gave the people If the Crucible Blade is removed, the Titan will rise again. inspired by Sentinel weaponry and refined by their divine intellect. Its potential is staggering.
Thank you.
pristine has been protected. The spirit broken. The soul is ready for the extraction process.
Inside this.
has a portion of the resources that come from you, so. It was the Makers and the Sentinel Priests who discovered and unlocked the true power of the Essence. They combined Sentinel and Hell energies together, refined it, and created Argent. With it, they did wondrous things. Save worlds from extinction, heal the sick, and gave infinite power to those worthy of it. This facility was built in secret. The Night Sentinels never knew of its existence. Built by Sentinel slaves, for a Maker can never set foot in or demon in Urdak. Argent Denure served a grave purpose to the Makers. This machinery was not made without Hell's knowledge. A deal was struck with God the Lord in return for access to more worlds for Hell to devour. The Makers siphoned energy from the dead. It is an unholy and cannot stand any longer. becomes more powerful, the more...
System acquired. Setting a course for the Earth dimension now.
I can't see that. Am I the father apprehended? You must get the other teleporter rings aligned before it's too late. The gate must be reactivated. The longer the icon of sin is on Earth, the stronger he will become. have seen the inside of it. The seals were broken. Now the demons may pass through. Void as never before. You have brought her people and this lonely place eternal damnation. But it was arrogant to bring the dormant icon here. Her hubris has shattered paradise. With the rings fully aligned, the dimensional gate to Earth is now open. Get to the landing platform and pass through the portal. Earth does not have much time left.
Thank you.
Take the portal and finish this fight. inspired.